All right, so in this video, I have another pair of Frail Hue NMDs that were sent over to myself. Super stoked about that. Let's go ahead and show you guys these in this video. What is going on, guys? Hess here, CollectiveKicks.com. If you guys haven't shopped this week's top sneaker deals, check the link in the description. Always, and happy shopping. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram or on Twitter, at HessKicks is my handle. Shout out to Mimi, though, and Pharrell and Adidas Originals for sending over another pair of NMDs. Like, this is crazy. So let's take a look and see. This is a really, 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 really bright colorway. So there's a little information about the shoes, but can you see them? I'm sure you guys can. This is crazy. Look at how vibrant these things are. This is insanely bright yellow, and yellow midsole, yellow outsole. I'll get into the details in just a sec. So from the card though, it says Pharrell Williams Hue NMD for the third PWHU NMD sneaker drop of the season. Pharrell and Adidas Originals presents a monochromatic yellow colorway. It features a yellow knitted upper and a tonal stitch graphic, which reads human race in Hindi. A yellow midsole and black accents. Enjoy. So this is, again, quite an honor to get. I know there's a couple other people here and there have been getting some pairs too, and I just am happy to be part of the group, man. It definitely is a rad feeling. But I'm also a huge fan of the product, so it's really even better that I'm getting the product, but not only getting the product gifted to me, but early before releases. I'm living a pipe dream right now, man, but nobody wake me up. So this is pretty crazy, man. You can see this is very, very yellow colorway. For those people that love yellow, I mean, this is gonna be an instant cop for you guys. I like that there's a little black accent to it as well, but for the most part, it's just different shades of yellow. You have a yellow prime knit upper, and again, the words in Hindi for human race. Laces are yellow, and then they have little hits of gray. And then they do have a lace bag, and the laces here look pretty much the same color. So let's take a look. So the laces in the lace bag are actually a different shade of that yellow. So that's kind of cool. You could probably mix and match them and put them together and do the double lace thing going on there, and it will just kind of tie in maybe the theme a little bit better. And for those that missed this video, when I was gifted these, you could see that I changed to the blue laces here versus the white laces. And leave a comment which laces you like better on the Korea joints here, the blue or the white. I personally like the blue ones. I think they look pretty clean, but the white ones aren't a bad way to go either. On the side of the shoe, you have the rubberized little panel here, and then it comes up and is where the laces are met. And then you also have a rubberized section on the back. You have one rubberized section right here on the midsole, and then that comes up and holds the laces down on the other side. This features a really bright yellow Boost midsole. And then on the bottom, you have another yellow that covers the outsole. On the inside, you have that same Pharrell liner that we're used to seeing, but it's done in yellow as well. So they kept that theme pretty much through the entire thing. The only thing is the black for the liner of the shoe. I kind of wish they had black laces on here as well, because it would have been cool to be able to add some black and add a little bit more color to the shoe. But honestly, they wanted to keep it with that monochromatic theme, which I can respect. But this is definitely a crazy colorway. It's going to be hit and miss, I think, for a lot of people out there. If you don't like yellow, then it's definitely not one that you're going to love. But the original human race colorway, the very first one that dropped, was yellow and black. So I like that this is kind of like a newer version of that. Also, I don't know why, but I just keep thinking of Honey Nut Cheerios when I see these, because we always have Honey Nut Cheerios around. But what do you guys think about the new Pharrell Williams Hue NMDs? Is it something you guys are going to be after for their third set that they're releasing? I think they're going to have a couple other colorways as well. I think I saw some images of an orange pair and an orange and black one, which is going to be a no-brainer for me. I'm going to try to cop that one as well. But this yellow colorway is crazy, man. Super vibrant, super loud, and I love it. It definitely feels crazy to get some love from Adidas Originals and Pharrell, and I mean, it's just nuts. I appreciate those people that look out. You guys are awesome. So I don't have any release information on these. I imagine they're releasing in November timeframe, but time will tell, and I guess we'll see when that happens. And I will update the description of the video when I find out anything, or follow me on Instagram and Twitter as well, and I'll be posting these with information on release when it happens. But thank you again for watching. If you guys liked the video, please drop a like on the video. Always appreciate that, and have a good rest of the day. We'll hopefully see you guys back for some more videos. Peace, guys.